regrets. I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did in my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved and cried. I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I found it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no.